what's the point of change? Why even invent the concept? The whole idea of change is frightening and completely unnecessary. Believe me, I've been through a lot of change this year. I've moved 3 times, I've made and lost 3 sets of friends, and I've switched from 3 different schools. So you may be asking yourself, why all this change? Well, originally it started with my dad. I lived in Los Altos, a little town an hour away from here, my whole life, and I was so happy. I had amazing friends, I was getting a good education, and I felt like I was really in a place where I belonged. So obviously, when my dad told me he wanted to move away because he was bored, I was extremely upset, and I protested the idea outright. But after a lot of contemplation, I decided that I didn't want to make my dad stay in a place where he's no longer happy, so I agreed to move with him to Sacramento. Worst mistake of my life. I was thrust into a subpar school system where sports were valued over education and where I knew absolutely no one. And everyone was pretty mean. It took me a while to make friends. After a month of being at my new school, I finally did make some friends. These girls weren't very nice, they were bully people, and I just had nothing in common with them. And I was miserable. So, after 6 months of feeling alone, I decided to enroll into York. And when I got my acceptance letter in the mail, I was so happy. I knew that York would be better for me in every single way possible. And it is. After 3 weeks of being here, I have decided that I am so much happier over here. And I feel like I belong again. So yes, change may be scary, it may be unnecessary and frightening, but without all the changes I've gone through in my life, I feel like I wouldn't have grown as much as a person, or I wouldn't have experienced being happier somewhere else.